we will have vaccines, that's for sure. But even though the first are being tested now, it will take 1 year, 1 year and a half before they really get to be available for the population. We have to rely on therapeutics. Strange enough, we do not have specific treatment for coronavirus. What we are doing is to use drugs which have been used for other diseases, and this is what I call repurposing, and we do have several possibilities. We have molecules which are really antiviral, some remdesivir, for example, or other anti-HIV seems to be useful. So that's one way. Second, you have drugs which act both on the virus and on the cell to protect the cell. And there are many trials which are now being used on this. Then you can go for reducing the inflammation. What is very striking is that when, unfortunately, you have 15 to 20% of the infected patients who develop a severe form with respiratory distress. So what really triggers this respiratory distress is the inflammation. So now, several trials are aiming to reduce this inflammation. I really hope that this, and again coming back to quarantine, social isolation, which is really the basis, then we can really control this pandemic and really save lives.